panning up the street here to the north, CI Sports. This is September the 12th, 2011. Today in Fargo, Concordia College is having a symposium of the Artist Society. Hey, Christopher. How are you? Are you going to the symposium at Concordia? Are you going to the symposium at Concordia, the Artist in Society, tonight and tomorrow?
I'd like to, but probably a call to me to go to work. I'm a go-to guy when they have emergencies.
I see.
I have to do so through Wednesday.
Like the forum or someone? Or?
No, I work at a social service.
Oh, like intervening in big life crises. I see. So photography is not gig one. I see. I guess.
Yeah, I've been seeing the headlines for that, supposing other things. Art prejudice and all that stuff. Going, oh, this looks so good, I wish I could go.
Yes, I'll see how I feel tomorrow morning, but I'll get out there this evening.
See you later.
Yeah, good to see you, sir. That was Christopher, photographer I've met at Fargo thing at DK studio last week. Was Sabrina Hornung.